Governor Reeves signs an emergency declaration ahead of Hurricane Zeta. The governor tweeted to watch the weather and be prepared. Also know that emergency operators are working to get ready for storm surge and hard winds. 13 counties are included in the declaration. More could be added based on the storm's impacts.